A quick video tutorial on how to embed Google Docs directly into a Canvas page. Now, sometimes it may call for you to have a document that you want students to either directly edit onto or a document that you just want them to view. This process I'm about to show you is the same process that I showed you with embedding a Google slide deck, okay? So in order to do that, we've seen before that you can also embed a Google application using the Google LTI integration through the rich content editor. I showed you that earlier in a separate video. But now I want to take a Google Doc and I want to embed that directly into a Google page. And I'm going to tell you that the process I'm about to show you, I'm not a big fan of. So I'm going to show you a hack or a workaround, if you would, to make it a little bit more seamless. So here we go. I'm going to start here by embedding. I'm going to come over here to my document, okay? And I'm going to say I'm going to go just like we did before. I'm going to publish to the web. I'm going to say publish. Okay. And I'm going to grab the embed code here. Come back over to Canvas. Click edit, and think mentally, where do I go to embed a learning object with an embed code? If you said it along with me, you are correct here in the upload record media area. So I'm going to say upload record media. We'll go to embed. Now watch what happens when I embed this directly here as a Google document. You can see here it is super duper. I mean, it does not even look like a document. So you've got one or two options, okay? So you can either come over here to the HTML editor, and you can see here that there's no option for you to change the size. So this is one reason why I do not like using this process to publish the web, grab the embed code, and come over here and embed a Google Doc. I do like it, however, for Google Slides, but not for Google Docs. So let me show you what I'm going to do. I'm going to delete that, and I'm going to save. But I've got a tool here called the iFrame Generator, okay, that I'm going to pull up. Looks like this. Very simple. It is iFrameGenerator.com. It is free. Here's my document. I got to grab the shareable setting, okay? Right now, it's anyone with link can edit. So I'm going to copy this URL, the shared URL. Come over here. I'm going to paste it, and I'm going to set it for about 1,000 by say 800. Okay, that's normally a good way to start, and then you can adjust the size. I'm going to generate. I'm going to now copy, and I'm going to now come back over to my embed Google Docs with iFrame Generator. Same process as before. Come over here to my upload record media, embed, paste, and now you see it is open. And I like this alternative because I don't see the authorization message each time, okay? So that will help you. You can center it on the page. You can adjust the height if it's too long, or you can adjust the width by going into the HTML. You can change the width, or you can change the height, and then close out of that and make sure you save. Hope that helps. Let me know if you have any questions.